is terrific, among the top five players in the NHL. Gleason, high slot, looking for the tip, and they score! Dwyer with a redirect about 35 feet from the goal.
Because it's so hard to score in this day and age of the NHL, and everybody's blocking shots, there's two distinct tippers. There's the in-tight tipper and the high tipper. And look at that crazy bouncing puck. The shot into the high slot. There's the high tipper in sort of no man's land as the puck goes right into the net. Dwyer in the high slot. You have another guy in tight, and they have a double tipper.